Good morning. In the last three classes, we have obtained the Dirac equation for a free particle, and then we have discussed the Dirac matrices, and we have also obtained the covariant form of Dirac equation. Today we are going to obtain the equations for probability density using Dirac equation. When we have calculated the probability density using Klein-Gordon equation, we got P of RT is equal to E by mc square into mod psi square. But here you can take both positive and negative values. When E is negative, P is negative. But it is very difficult to interpret the negative values for probability density. Now we can check whether the same problem exists in the case of Dirac equation also. So we can start from the Dirac equation. The Dirac equation is I h cross dou psi by dou t equal to minus I c h cross alpha dot del psi plus beta m c square into psi. Let it be equation number 1. While taking the Hermitian conjugate of this equation, it should be noted that here psi is a 4-column matrix. To find the Hermitian conjugate of a matrix, you have to first calculate the transpose of that particular matrix. Then you have to replace each element with its complex conjugate. So you should replace psi with psi dagger and I with minus I in this particular equation. So the Hermitian conjugate of this equation is minus I h cross dou psi dagger by dou t equal to plus I c h cross. Here it is alpha dot del psi. We know that a b the whole dagger equal to b dagger a dagger. So here it becomes I c h cross into del psi dagger dot alpha dagger. We have discussed the Hermitian properties of alpha and beta matrices. Alpha and beta matrices are Hermitian matrices. So alpha dagger equal to alpha or beta dagger equal to beta. So here it will become delta psi dagger into alpha dagger is alpha. So you can write del psi dagger dot alpha plus. Here beta is a matrix, psi is a matrix, mc square is a constant. So we can write it as mc square into beta psi the whole dagger becomes ab the whole dagger is b dagger a dagger. So it will become psi dagger into beta because beta dagger is beta. Let it be equation number 2. Now multiply equation 1 from the left by psi dagger. You will get I h cut psi dagger dou psi by dou t equal to minus I c h cross psi dagger alpha dot del psi plus m c square psi dagger beta psi. Let it be equation number 3. Similarly, you have to multiply equation 2 on the right by psi. Here you have multiplied from the left side. Here you have to multiply equation 3 on the right side by psi. So now we will get minus I h cross dou psi dagger by dou t into psi equal to I c h cross del psi dagger dot alpha psi plus m c square psi dagger beta psi. Let it be equation number 4. Now calculate the equation 3 minus 4. So we are going to subtract equation 4 from equation 3. So the first term becomes here I h cross is common, I h cross into psi dagger dou psi by dou t plus dou psi dagger by dou t into psi equal to here ICH minus ICH cross is common. So we can write ICH cross into psi dagger alpha dot del psi minus, here we have already taken a minus ICH cross, so it will become minus del psi dagger dot alpha psi. The last time is, here it is MC square is common, psi dagger beta psi minus psi dagger beta psi is 0. And here also you can cancel on IH cross, and you can also rearrange this equation. By rearranging this, you can check the first equation. It is simply dou by dou t of psi dagger psi. So the first time become dou psi dagger to dou psi by dou t, and the second time is dou psi dagger by dou t into psi plus C into, here you can check it is del dot psi dagger alpha, it is psi dagger alpha, and the second time is gradient of psi. Here it is, the first time is gradient of psi dagger and second time is alpha psi. Here alpha is a constant matrix, so you can write this equation as del psi dagger alpha dot psi. So now we can check this particular equation, so we can write it as del dot psi dagger alpha into psi equal to 0. Or you can write dou by dou t of psi dagger psi plus del dot c psi dagger alpha psi equal to 0. Now we can compare this equation with the equation of continuity. Here the term p of rt can be taken as psi dagger psi, and the current density can be taken as J of rt equal to C psi dagger alpha psi. So that this equation is, takes the form dou p by dou t plus del dot J equal to 0. So here psi dagger psi can be interpreted as the position probability density, and C psi dagger alpha psi can be interpreted as the current density. Here it can be noted that using Dirac formalism, there is no difficulty in explaining the position probability density. It has the same form as the non-relativistic case, so there is no problem like that we have experienced in the case of Klein-Gödel equation. Okay, thank you.